Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about best boiler operation and maintenance practices. These following are some best boiler operation and maintenance practices. First is effective soot blowing. Next, boiler metal exclusion monitoring, online tube leakage monitoring system, oxygenated treatment, regular monitoring source parameters, combustion optimization, activities during annual overhauling. First one is effective soot blowing. It's depending on the severity of the slag, type of fuel used, different location in the boiler have different cleaning needs. Soot blowers are especially address these highly variable conditions with on demand targeted cleaning. The result of soot blowing is increased boiler runtime and a higher heat transfer rate. Also, customized cleaning reduces steam consumption and minimizes tube erosion. Also, extending boiler lifespan. These are some benefits of effective soot blowing. Targeted soot blowing increases boiler efficiency, reduces steam consumption, eliminate slag, boiler availability, effective and efficient boiler cleaning. Next one is boiler metal exclusion monitoring. So daily monitoring of all superheater tube metal temperature through X tool or by creating Excel report of metal temperature monitoring. Generate report for different temperature zone of boiler for monitoring metal exclusion and take necessary action to avoid or minimize the impact of metal exclusion. Some picture of X tool and reports are shown for your reference. If X tool not available, then Excel file also can be created for comparing all temperatures. Next one is online tube leakage monitoring system. Online leakage monitoring system for pressurized tube in boiler adopt computer technology. It's improve the alarm accuracy and system reliability. Leakage monitoring system includes water cooled valve, economizer, superheater, reheater and all pressurized tubes and header in the top of the boiler. Working principle of online tube leakage monitoring system given here. One sensor sends boiler tube leakage sound and forward data to transducer. Transducer convert the signal in electrical signal and forward signal to amplifier. Amplifier increases the amplitude of signal and forward signal to the filter. After that, data collected and sent to the computer. If leakage found by the computer, alarm generated in DCS to alert the operator. Tube leakage monitoring system picture shown here. Also, this system specify leakage area shown in red color zone. Next one is oxygenated treatment. Feed water treatment to be done for conditioning. Injection of high purity oxygen gas at derator outlet. Conversion of magnetite to hydrated ferroxyhydroxide and hematite. Black are pour in the magnetite layer and form a more adherent protective layer and reduce the migration of iron. Prevent flow accelerated corrosion. SWAS parameters regular monitoring should be done and take corrective action if some deviation found in any parameter. Next one is combustion optimization. Boiler and auxiliary equipment protection checking at regular interval. Superheater and reheater temperature controlling to be done by adjusting flue gas dampers and secondary over fire air damper. मॉनिटरिंग ऑफ बॉयलर केमिस्ट्री पैरामीटर थ्रू ऑनलाइन स्वास पैरामीटर्स इंश्योर ऑलवेज कंडेंसिंग पॉलिशिंग यूनिट सिस्टम इज इन सर्विस मॉनिटर एंड कंट्रोल ऑफ राइज रेट ऑफ बॉयलर मेटल टेम्परेचर मॉनिटरिंग ड्यूरिंग लाइट अप एंड ड्यूरिंग लोड वेरिएशन एडजस्टिंग फर्नेस टू विंडबॉक्स डीपी थ्रू सेकेंडरी एयर डैम्पर एट बर्नर फॉर कंबशन ऑप्टिमाइजेशन रेगुलर चेकिंग ऑफ बॉयलर फॉर क्लिंकर फॉर्मेशन थ्रू पीप होल्स कंटिन्यूस एयर प्री हीटर सूट ब्लोइंग ड्यूरिंग ऑयल सपोर्ट इन बॉयलर रेगुलर इकोनोमाइजर होपर एस कन्वेइंग टू अवॉइड एस पार्टिकल एंट्री इन टू एपीएच नेक्स्ट वन इज एनुअल ओवरहॉलिंग चेकिंग द अलाइनमेंट ऑफ री हीटर एंड सुपर हीटर कोइल्स थ्रू आउट इंस्पेक्शन ऑफ बॉयलर सेकेंड पास ट्यूब सेल्डिंग इन इकोनोमाइजर सुपर हीटर एंड री हीटर कोइल इन बॉयलर सूट ब्लोअर प्रेशर सेटिंग आफ्टर एनुअल ओवरहॉलिंग ओवरहॉलिंग एंड सर्विसिंग ऑफ हाई प्रेशर वाल्व टू इंश्योर जीरो पासिंग APH inspection cleaning and seal setting to improve boiler efficiency. Maintenance of expansion bellow and flue gas duct. Reclamation of cold nozzle and tips to reuse. Boiler drum internal inspection during annual overhauling. Boiler safety valve pressure setting after annual overhauling. Boiler ID, PA and FT fan servicing during annual overhauling. So friends, if you like this video, then like and share. Also, don't forget to subscribe this channel and press bell icon for getting notification of my upcoming videos.